Hi, I'm Libby Guerin. Welcome to Walker Fine Art. I am thrilled to introduce Julie Anderson's newest body of work featured in the exhibition Matter of Time. So what I really want to emphasize first and foremost is that Julie is a ceramic artist. And most of us have dabbled with ceramics. We understand that there's a lot involved. There's glazing, there's firing, there's carving, there's all the things. And for a body of work to be made in ceramics and be featured in an exhibition about time couldn't be more aligned. So Julie is not only referencing cycles of life, she has a background in biology, but she's also using a medium that is time intensive inherently. So she is not only throwing the work, she is hand building it, and by throwing I mean on a wheel. So she's throwing the work, she's hand building it, she's glazing it, she's carving it. There's so much time in this work. And once you come and see it in person or examine the images online, you'll see that each form is so amazingly articulated. She is a master of her craft and her medium. And so when you come on in and you see the work in person, you'll see how each form evolves into the next to create these exquisite components that make up one larger composition. So come into the gallery and see Matter of Time and spend some time with Julie Anderson's work to really understand not only how it's made, but what it's talking about and how it really feels not only personal to her, but personal to the human experience. Thank you so much.